ready. And the green light is on, and they're off and racing now. From the inside, away well, Moonlight Cruiser, and it'll find the pegs early. From pressing on in Angel's Care and holding its place in the middle is Halfway Home. So running the first turn, and Moonlight Cruiser will lead from in Angel's Care. Third out, Castania inside of the favourite, Halfway Home, who's landed a 1-1 trail early on. Three back the inside is Pay on the Pacer, and around it is All Four Beers. 5 metres away in the field then came Derringer, who got off the pegs early. It's outside of Kelvin. 5 metres Platinum Penny, and Miss Superbia 5 metres away at the end of the field. So off the back straight with a lap and a half to go. 28.7 is the first quarter, and in front is Moonlight Cruiser, has run it fast early. Leads 3 metres. Second the outside in Angel's Care. Third leader's back is our Castania, and Halfway Home, the well back favourites, getting a gun trail. It's one out and one back. Three back on the pegs is Pay on the Pacer. Next around it, All Four Beers. 5 metres Derringer, who's outside of Kelvin. Second last, Platinum Penny, and back to the pegs at the end is Miss Superbia. 30.5 second quarter, 59.2 the half. They roll to the back at the 600. It's Moonlight Cruiser. Leads by 2 metres to in Angel's Care. Third is our Castania, Halfway Home, beautifully poised. Fourth, the outsiders, yet to make a move, but is now going. They're followed by Pay on the Pacer. Next, Kelvin starting to weave through from All Four Beers. And they're followed then peeling to the outsiders. Derringer off the back straight in 29.5 for the third quarter. And Halfway Home sprinted quickly and render the lead now from trying to kick back Moonlight Cruiser. Off the pegs and into the clear is our Castania, and they look your only winning chances. They turn for home. It's Halfway Home. Moonlight Cruiser's coming back on the inside and running on our Castania. It's Moonlight Cruiser and Halfway Home. Moonlight Cruiser lifted. Moonlight Cruiser beat Halfway Home. Third, our Castania, and Pay on the Pacer got through late fourth. They're followed by All Four Beers. Next came Miss Superbia from Derringer Wellback, and they're followed by Platinum Penny, Kelvin, and last in Angel's Care.